Hi, everybody. Welcome to Oil Country, Edmonton, Alberta. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. The EA Sports crew is in place. The players are ready to go. What's the message here, Ray?
I don't know that there can be a message other than it's so obvious. If you're the team in the lead, it's a chance to stretch the series. If you're the team behind, you gotta close that gap. Critical game.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. Sends the pass over. The Blackhawks carry it along the wall. Puts it to the front of the net. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Moves the puck over to Bear. Chicago's in now. They've got the defense outnumbered. Centering pass, knocked away. Gets it to the other point. And he stands tall in goal. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Kane. The Oilers gain possession in their own end. Here's an odd man rush. To his teammate. Nice pass. Edmonton's got it near the point. Slides the puck across to Murphy. Chicago's moving it into the offensive end. Now a quick pass to Carpenter. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Here's a blast! Beat the goaltender, but couldn't beat the post. And he gains the zone here. Slides it diagonally to Nugent Hopkins. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he snaps the glove save off there. Excellent chance in the slot.
Edmonton's got a hold of the puck. Quick feed to Ennis. Dumps it into the O-zone. Chicago's gained possession along the boards. Chicago's moving it up the ice. Reads the play and forces the turnover. From against the wall into the open ice. Hammers it from the point. Oh, comes up with a stop. Sheehan's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Big time stop there. DeBrincat's got it on the offensive end. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. Edmonton's got the puck against the boards. Quick pass to Benning. That's a great heads up play to break up the pass. Slides the puck over. Edmonton's looking to break out of their own end. Chiasson's got it to the side. The Blackhawks scoop it up along the boards. Picks it up. Here we go. Jostles the puck loose. On the attack along the boards. Centering pass. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Here they come on the attack. Kara's got it along the wing. Angles it over to DeBrincat. Receives the pass. Takes it across the blue line. Here's a chance out front, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. The Oilers have it from their own end. Slides it quickly to Kajula. Through center along the wing. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Taves setting up against the wall. Takes the feed. tees off the one-timer, and that's broken up. Carries it in. Here's a chance. Sends it over. Chicago's got the puck. Saad's got it in the offensive zone. Taves has got it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Taves. Murphy's got it near the point. Unloads from the blue line. What a stop as he puts out the fire! Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Archibald. With possession along the wall. Fires one. Denied by the goaltender. Carpenter's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And they send it right back to him. Rips it on net. Oh, what a stop. Picked up along the wall by Carpenter. Here's a short pass to Nurse. Ennis gains the zone. Here's a shot. Makes a save. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a shot, and there's the save. Haas quick on the draw. Moves the puck. Into the offensive zone. Slides it across. Puts it on net. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
Takes it across the blue line. Here's a pass down low. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Kara. Oh, and a great defensive play there. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Slides it back to the blue line. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the half wall with the puck. Chicago's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Out front, comes up with the stop. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Can't maintain possession. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. What a steal in his own end. Up along the wing. Bears gonna play it against the half wall. Chicago's got the puck in their own end. Picked off! Denies him on the play! Picked up along the boards by Ennis. The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Carries it across the line. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Hammers it on net! That's blocked! Quick feed to Ennis. Takes the shot, denied by the goaltender.
I want to go back to that chance we had just a moment ago. The goalie reads the play well, makes a great save on a really good scoring chance.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. And he misses!
That's a really good scoring opportunity that the goalie doesn't even have to make a save on.
Throws it on goal. Flies over the net.
I think he's trying to be too perfect. Get it on goal.
Oh, he's going to be feeling the regret on that one, though,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, you don't get many chances, and this one's not even a scoring chance because he doesn't hit the net.
Hey! Dreisaitl's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Taves. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Gets it over to Archibald. They've got numbers. Murphy's got the puck in his own zone. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Handles the puck. That goes off a twig. Puck scooped up by Larson. Too many bodies in the way. Moves it quickly over to Dreisaitl. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Off a stick. Puck grabbed by Dreisaitl. Plays the puck up ahead. And that's broken up. Over the line they come. Pass back to the point. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. It's a 2-on-1. Denied by the glove as the puck hops along. Lots more action on the ice continues in period number two, and business picking up in the broadcast booth, too, when the legendary Snoop Dogg joins us here on EA Sports. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Shot, and a great save! Sends a pass over. Here's a short pass to Keith. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Taken along the wall by Ennis. Ennis plays the puck. Puts one on net. Glove save made by Crawford. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Kane swooping in on the attack. The Oilers gain possession in their own end. Moves it to McDavid. Takes the pass. Cassian's got it against the boards. Hammers it on net. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Sends the pass over. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Cassian's got the puck, and now he moves it to Nurse. Camp's carrying it ahead with the steal. Quick feed to McDavid. Chicago's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick pass to Camp. Slides the puck down low. Nice pass. Feeds the puck to Chiasson. Moves the puck along the half wall. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Nurse.
Last minute of play.
On the attack along the boards. And that one stopped. Keith slowed down with the hook, and the official's arm is in the air. Let's see what the official says here. The good old-fashioned hook is sending him off to the box.
He's almost in the right position, but he's got to give him a little hook. When he gives that tug, he goes to the penalty box that gets called every time.
Chicago sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Gets it out of his own end.
19 minutes, 11 seconds.
Slides it up to Kane, and that pass is intercepted. Chicago's looking to break out of their own end. Here they come on the attack. Here's a shot. Great glove save. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Locks it down in front. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Keith. Stopped by the goaltender. Pass to Taves. One of the biggest icons in hip-hop will join us coming up in period number two, the D-O-double-G. Snoop Dogg joins us in moments.
Hey, fans, don't forget to pick up your team calendars. They're available in section 144.
40 minutes of regulation still to play. We're looking forward to it. Hopefully you are, too. Second period action. I'll tell you what, when our producer told us that he was going to join us in the broadcast booth, I didn't believe it, but man, he is here right now.
Yes, I am. I'm right here.
There he is. Ladies and gentlemen, Snoop Dogg.
What up, Hockey World? What's up, y'all?
How you doing?
Man, I'm good, Hood.
What do you like about the game?
Say, man, you know I like the goals, I like the hits, and I like the fighting.
You like the scrapping element,
I love
too.
The scrapping. Scrap till you get knocked out.
And he slides it quickly to Kane. Kane's got it into offensive territory. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away and manages to clear the zone. Slides the puck across to DeBrincat. Moves the puck across to Taves. Shot gets in front of it.
Koskinen's in great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. The Blackhawks' man advantage is over. Taken by Nugent Hopkins. And he slides it quickly to Kara. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. From point blank, big time stop, gets a blocker on it.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
With possession along the wall, knocked away. Tries to get it to Archibald. Lets it go. Shuts him down. Cuckoo's got a hold of the puck behind his own cage. Passes the puck over to Nylander. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. And makes a save. Oh, that goal's just wide.
Looks like a little panic set in there, James.
You gotta love those gifts, and oh, he's gonna be regretting that one. Edmonton's got the puck. Larson's got it along the wing. Puck picked up by McDavid, and now it's grabbed by Cassian. Moves it to Cassian. Moves along the blue line. Hammers it on net. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Carries it in. On the doorstep, and he can't get it off. Quick feed to Green. And it's a quick pass to McDavid. Pass right on the doorstep. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Along the half wall with the puck. Slides the puck over. Takes a shot and makes a save. Quick pass to Chiasson. And they'll dump it in. Chicago's got the puck along the boards.
You're all about pushing boundaries, creating an image. When you were a kid, how old were you when your first album dropped?
Man, I was like maybe 19 years old.
Okay, so a lot of young players around the NHL can appreciate that sort of vibe. For those guys that are kind of building their own brand right now, what do you say to them?
Say, man, stay true to what you do and master your craft, you understand me? And go study the greats. If there's somebody that you love that was great, go study him and see what he did to become great and try to be greater.
Here they are on the attack. Makes the stop with the blocker. Moves it quickly over to Bear. Takes it across the blue line. Puts it on net, and that one's turned away. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck.
You've been around the league. You've traveled around the world. You must meet some of these athletes. Do you know some NHLers?
Yeah, I know a couple of them, man. You know a few friends of mine happen to play in the NHL. P.K. Subban. What up, P.K.? My main man, Sid the Kid. That's my favorite player. But, you know, me and Sid got a nice love for each other. Every time we see each other, we shake hands and bump fists and do what we do. And he do what he does. I does what
all
I
love.
Come
it's
on, man. 87, man. You know what I'm talking about? I'm also a big fan of Ovechkin, too. And, I've been loving him for years, and the goalie Quick from the Kings, he's special.
You've celebrated cups with the Kings.
I mean, they let me drink, man. I mean, what was I supposed to do, man? Me and Stanley got to understand it. Hey, Stanley.
Hey, look, I know I'm no Chick Hearn, but do you want to still hang around, watch the rest of this period?
Look here, James, I got a little bit of time on my hand. Let's do it, baby. Let's enjoy this.
There he is. He's going to hang out with us.
Let's go.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. Big save.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
McDavid's won a big draw on their own end. Carries it across the line. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Here's a chance, a two-on-one, and he makes the save. McDavid's moving it ahead. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. Here's a short pass to Cassian with the stop. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Moves it to McDavid. Centering pass! And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall. Carpenter's got it across the line. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Saad. Denied him on that last chance. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Works it across to Cassian. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. Receives the pass. Poked away by the goaltender. Quick feed to Mata. Here's a chance behind the net. Quick feed down low. Great hands to handle the saucer feed. Takes the feed. And now he angles it across to Granlin. Into the offensive end now. They've got the defense outnumbered. Sends it across. Oh,
no worries.
Save.
Split. Good defense.
The Dogfather's loving that one.
Man, a split. Good defense.
Lickety split.
Hello.
Cassian's trying to brace himself. He knows the hit's coming. But man, does he get leveled.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Strome's got it on the offensive end. Quick pass to Cuckoo. Makes the save. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Quick feed to Chiasson. Looks to set up at the point now. Strong defensive effort. Moves the puck. On the one-timer. Comes up with the stop. Taves wins possession in the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Here's a shot. That's gloved by Koskinen. Dreisaitl's won it off the faceoff. And now it's over to Archibald. Here's a shot. Oh, he might be shaking his head after that one.
Pretty good shot. Nice delivery of the shot, but the goaltender beats him.
And that one's broken up. Now he takes it over the line. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. Knocked away. Chicago's gained possession along the boards. And now he tries to get it across to Kajula. And that one's picked off. Back at the point, they set it up. That's a solid check on the play. With the stop. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And now he moves it quickly to Nylander. Snaps one on net, glove save, and an easy one at that. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Nylander. Oh, what a save in front!
Koskinen save right there is an excellent one.
Saucer pass across. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Now a quick pass to Nurse. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Keeps hold of the puck. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Grabs it in his own end. Puck scooped up by Granlund. Ennis takes it across the line. Centering pass! Stones him in front! Edmonton's got it in the offensive zone. Big time stop there. Here's a short pass to Benning. Another stop by the goaltender. Edmonton's got it and they're on the attack. Shot, stopped by the goaltender. The Blackhawks gain control of the puck against the wall. Slides the puck over to Keith. Puck dumped in and the forwards will head off. Handles the puck. Slides the pass over to Green. Edmonton's got it along the wall. Right in front. Great read to break up the play. Moves it to Cuckoo. Sends a pass over.
Oh!
Wow.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
You like that?
Splish splash, he was taking the bet.
You don't see that in football.
No. That would have been a flag.
You're probably a good 15-yarder. Not here tonight. Although that's somebody's looking for a call.
Oh, yeah.
What a hit.
Shake it off and keep it moving.
Let's it fly. Trapper save!
That was a big hit. You've got to be willing to put your own body on the line to make a hit like that.
Haas is quick on the draw. Takes the feed at the back end. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Dishes it to Murphy. The Oilers go to work on offense. Here's an odd man rush. Right in front. Oh, wide of the net.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Comes up with the stop. Over the line they come. Here's the pass. Way too much congestion blocks that. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a chance to set up now. Great defensive stick work on the play. Second period nearly into its final minute here. Archibald's got it in the offensive zone. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Right in the slot. Grabbed along the boards by DeBrincat. Quick feed to DeBrincat. Handles the puck at the point. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. And he gains the zone here. Quick pass to Nugent Hopkins. And he comes up with it. Chicago's got the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Taves. Slides it on over to Granlund. Our many thanks to our special guests who joined us here graciously with their time. Third period action is coming up, and it's coming up next.
Fans, tonight our world-famous Flemfies dropping $50 gift certificate.
Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Puck is dropped. We are underway here in a very tight game here in the third. Moves it around along the half wall. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Here's a short pass to Toews. Takes the pass. Looks to get the puck over to Keith. Toews plays it against the boards. Handles a sweet feed. Back to the blue line. Right in front with the shot. Scores! Huge goal here late in the game.
Every play becomes so magnified when you get this late into a tie game. And scoreless, it always feels a little more tense. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Chicago's finally got a goal here in the third, probably long overdue.
And probably at frustration starting to mount for them, but they've had possession. Now they've got a goal, and you stay aggressive from this point.
Moves it to Draisaitl. Off the crossbar!
Edmonton's only looking for something to go right, get themselves back in this contest, but this hits the goalpost, and the score remains unchanged.
From one end of the blue line to the other. Quick feed to Kane. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone. Chicago's got it behind the net. Puck grabbed by Nugent Hopkins. Nugent Hopkins moves it into the attacking end. Let's it go and rings the iron. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Taken by Keith. Quick pass to Archibald. Sends the pass over. Puck picked up by Kane. Gaining momentum up along the side. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
One too many moves. The shot might have been there, but the puck's off his stick.
Jones picking up steam, and he slides it quickly to Jones. And now he moves it to Jones. Puck moved over to Larson. Tosses it on to Shane. Moves it quickly over to Carpenter. Nice pass. Oh, what a stop!
On the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
The Blackhawks lead this one early in the third period. They have been the more aggressive team offensively with the lead in the shot department. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And he slides it quickly to Ennis. Takes that pass back at the point. Stopped by the goaltender. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Chicago's done a wonderful job putting a lot of pucks on net, and they lead it early in this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Strome's going to play it against the half wall, and the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Handles the pass from his goalie. Tries to feed it over to Chiasson. Slides the puck over. Moves the puck along the half wall. Great heads-up play by the defender. And now it's grabbed by Nylander. Puck scooped up by Kampf. Kampf's got it against the boards. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Moves the puck to Kara. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Great stick work with the steal. On the attack along the boards. Here's a short pass to Kampf. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall. Picked off! And that goes wide!
Sometimes you're so focused on shooting it quickly, you don't get it on the net.
Edmonton's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Knocked away. Athanasiou's got the puck. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. Oh, a clutch save! Mata's swooping in on the attack. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Pushes it across to Cassian. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Athanasiou's going to the box for tripping.
He's going to look up at the big board and see that. Yeah, you know what? That's a trip for sure. He got his stick in the wrong spot. Tripped up the player.
As they're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
The best power plays are the ones that are successful after they've failed. They haven't been very good tonight, but you have to wash that away, not let it affect the current power play.
There's the whistle as the puck heads out of play. Still lots of time left in the period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Shane's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Puck grab by Shane. Sheehan's got it in the corner. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here they come on the attack. In the lane. And it's a quick pass to DeBrincat. And here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Larson's taking it from his own end. Receives the pass. Makes the save. Chicago's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Looks to pass it to Strome. Moves it to DeBrincat. And that's broken up. Taken by Nugent Hopkins. Sends it in on the attack. The Blackhawks gain possession along the wall. DeBrincat's gaining momentum. With possession along the wall. Unleashes a cannon! And there's the save. Koskinen's got control of it now behind the cage. Chicago's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Puck picked up by Kane. Floats it right onto the tape. Great chance in front. Quick feed to Kane. Denies him on the slapper. Chicago's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Taves has won the draw. Back to the point it goes. Answers it with an even better save. And now it's grabbed by Cassian. Here's a chance. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Jones. Move to the middle. Chicago's got control of it now from their own end. Carries it in. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. That was a good-looking chance, but he turned it away. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Takes the feed. Grabs the puck behind the net. Moves the puck. Quick pass to Benning. Takes the feed. Here he is from the slot. Turns it away. There's another stop.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones. Crawford's been on his game right since the puck hit the ice for the first time. No matter how much pressure he's been under, he's been calm and he's stopped everything so far.
Chicago's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. The Blackhawks scoop it up along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Saad. And now he angles it across to Kane. Kane's got it along the wing. Takes the feed at the point. Point-to-point pass. Handles the puck. Here's a short pass to Kane. And that one's broken up. Ennis brings it in. Moves it to Granlund.
Whoa.
Score!
The game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Edmonton's got a little mojo back on their step after that goal here in the third.
You work and you try and keep yourself light, you keep yourself aggressive, but if nothing happens for you, it gets pretty heavy. They feel good now.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Edmonton's ready to go on the attack. Along the half wall with the puck.
Whoa.
He scores!
Wow, this could be something that changes your year around. You get a few bounces like this, or you don't get a few bounces like this. The puck's off the post in the net. Just 20 seconds apart, that's a pair of goals.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
The Oilers have broken the tie here in the late stages of the third with a huge goal to take the lead.
I like the way that they pushed after this goal. Now that you have it, you want to continue to try and push the game in the other direction.
Edmonton's got possession here in the neutral zone. Chicago's got control of the puck. Puts it in deep. Scooped up along the wall by Strome. From the point, looks to make something happen. Stops him cold! Chicago's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Blocked in front. Great glove save! Chicago's failed to convert on scoring opportunities, and lots of them here in this third period. Dreisaitl's won it in their own end. Nugent Hopkins carries the puck in his own zone. Here's a chance on the doorstep! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. We got a minor penalty coming up here on this one.
For sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
And the man advantage unit goes right back to work.
Well, this power play shows up at a rather opportune time. They're trailing by one, and now a chance to level the score off. Aggression will be the key for them.
Denied by the goaltender.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Sends it quickly to Taves. Ahead of steam now towards the front, and that goes off the post and out.
The Blackhawks are going to have to keep grinding away as they try to get this game back to square, but this shot hits the pipe.
Takes it across the blue line. Quick feed to Mata. Edmonton's penalty killers get a hold of it. Gets it out of his own end. Wholesale changes made here as they reset on the power play. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off.
It's a great way to protect the lead, get it deep into the offensive zone, and try and run around on the forecheck a little bit. Kill the clock when you can.
Move to the middle! Puck scooped up by Benning. Puck grabbed by Larson. Taken by Strome. Takes the shot, and that one stopped. And manages to clear the zone. Chicago's got the puck along the boards. passes over to Taves. And a huge opportunity is wasted by the power play unit here as both teams are back at even strength.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done. And we go back to even strength.
And that goes wide.
Chicago's feeling some frustration here. They've had as many scoring chances as the other team. They can't find a way to score.
And you look at the clock, there's not many more opportunities left in this one. The Blackhawks take possession in the defensive end. Great defensive effort with the stick. Dumps it in. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Murphy. They've got numbers. Here's a shot stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, you can see the shooter. He looked straight up to the sky. He thought that was past the goalie, but the tender made enough of a save to keep the puck out of the net.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, it's 2-1. And now he moves it quickly to Athanasiou. Here they are on the attack. From off the boards, takes the feed inside the zone. Moves it quickly over to McDavid. Carries it across the line. Jabs the puck away. Off the mask of the goaltender. Boy, right between the eyes. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a short pass to Murphy. Gets in front of it. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's a chance. Denies him in front. Sends a pass over. Knocked away. Chicago's, there's the double G of the game. The great glove save.
Koskinen's made an excellent stop here. He follows the puck and shuts down the scoring chance.
Chicago's running out of time. They need to find a goal here quickly as they trail late in the third. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Tries to get the puck to Jones. Now a quick pass to Nugent Hopkins. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Chicago's offensive struggles have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. Puck is dropped and play resumes.
1 minute
takes the pass.
In the third
Taves
period.
Setting up against the wall. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And now he passes it to Granlund. Granlund's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it to Granlund. Here's a chance right in the slot. Blocked in traffic. And the officials stop the play as the puck heads off the ice. The Blackhawks need to find a way to convert one here late as they trail in the third. Dreisaitl's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Here's an opportunity and makes a save. Slides the puck across to Kane. Takes a shot, makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. Chicago's had more shots on goal, but yet they've run into a hot goalie and they trail late in this third period. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone and makes a save.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Chicago's running out of time. They need to find a goal here quickly as they trail late in the third. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Slides it over to Chiasson. Kara's lugging the puck. Through center along the wing. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Sends the pass over. And now it's over to Haas. Haas scoops it up here inside the defensive zone. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. It is all over. Ray, how's that for a pushback tonight?
Important, imperative that they played a good game. I really like the way they responded to the pressure. Down one game to nothing to come back and even the series.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.